you. Finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. They captured you. Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Where are they going?
To go inside the house.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Yes, Papa.
Get these prisoners out of the carts. Move it!
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line.
Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood.
You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos. And now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. I'll...
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning! My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the Dark Elf!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner!
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentry, what do you see?
Legends be true.
Legends don't burn out villages.
We need to move now.
Up through the tower. Let's go.
Let's go shake it down.
Up the stairs now.
We don't need to.
You need to get over here! Now!
Batta boy, you're doing great.
Toro! God! Everyone get back!
Still alive, prisoner? Keep close to me if you want to stay that way.
Gunnar, take care of the boy. I have to find General Tullius and join the defense.
Gods guide you, Hadvar.
Close to the wall! Quickly, follow me!
Prisoner, stay close! Yeah.
Rayla, you damn traitor! Out of my way!
We're escaping, Hadvar. You're not stopping us this time.
Why? I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard!
You, come on! Get to the keep!
With me, prisoner! Let's go!
I can cut you loose inside! Come on!
Again in Sovereign Guard, brother. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. Let's cut you loose. There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be. Anymore. All right. Get that armor on and give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find something to get out of here. See about that gate. Damn, no way to open this from our side.
Come on! The Imperials! Keep moving!
Take cover!
Get this gate open.
Imperial dogs!
Maybe one of these Imperial. The key. Here we are. Found the key. Let's see if it opens that door.
That's it.
Come on, let's get out of here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads. Done. Let's get moving.
Trolls' blood.
Freedom or sovereign God!
Come on.
Must have run off.
Was Jarl Ulfric with you?
No. I haven't seen him since the dragon show.
Wait a second. Looks like there's something in this cage. It's locked. If you can get it open with some picks, we might need that gold once we get out. Grab anything useful and let's go.
Imperial dogs. There's nothing that's too low for them.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be killed by a dragon. We need to pull back.
You won't leave Helgen alive.
Thank you.
this goes.
Wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerda, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help.
Bad time to get lost, friend. I already.
won't leave here alive.
Now ain't this a surprise?
That's a bad thing, huh?
Time to end this little game.
Mine. Let's see what you've got.
someone coming. Is that you, Harpier?
Bjorn! Selene!
I know I ride ahead. But I can't help.
Not again! Help!
Keep it away from me!
Ugh.